but you can never say you did not know. Great indeed our opportunities, great also is our responsibility.
Wilberforce can change the course of history.
God Almighty has set before me two great objectives: the suppression of the slave trade and the reformation of manners. Selfishness makes us overrate our qualities and overlook our defects. We are too young to realize things are impossible, so we'll do them anyway.
Wilberforce can change the course of history.
To the sufferings of my fellow creatures is to be a fanatic, then I'm one of the most incurable fanatics ever permitted to be alive.
Wilberforce.
Wilberforce can change the course of history. Only Wilberforce can stop this evil slavery. Wilberforce.
I played the wild rover in Ireland and Wales. In Scotland I rolled them in heather. I spent most of my money on women and cane, and any leftover I squandered away. But of all of those pleasures, none can compare to the flower that grows by the Humber. There's none so grand as me Yorkshire rose, the pride of all the garland. She's always in bloom and forever me muse. I thank you, Miss Sweet Yorkshire Rose. The grass it grows greener, I used to say. Pick a wild flower and be on me way. But there is no denying, it's in the East Riding I found the flower most fair. And there's none so grand as me Yorkshire rose, the pride of all the garland. She's always in bloom and forever me muse. I thank you, Miss Sweet Yorkshire Rose. Time and lassie I've known, but me reckon is over, no longer I'll roam. Cause a straight rolling woman, as every man knows, you got to keep hold if you find one. And There's none so grand as me Yorkshire rose, the pride of all the garland. She's always in bloom and forever my muse. I thank you, Miss Sweet Yorkshire Rose. No, there's none so grand as me Yorkshire Rose, the pride of all the garland. She's always in bloom and forever my muse. I thank you, Miss Sweet Yorkshire Rose.
Beverley town, a maid did dwell, a buxom lass, and I knew her well. Her age it was near 22, and for a man she had a view. Follow on there a little I day, follow on there a lie-gee-ho. This maid being generous, kind and free, and willing to travel the country, she went to live with a gentleman. A tinker came to sold her a pan. Follow and there a little I day, follow and there a lie-gee-ho. The gentleman being from home one day, the tinker with her did sport and play. He slyly got her behind the door and gave her kisses over and o'er. Follow and there a little I day, follow and there a lie-gee-ho. When all was over and at an end, she tipped him 20 guineas in hand. When will you come this way again? For I have another old kettle to mend. Follow a lair a little I day, follow a lair a lie-gee-ho. Travelling hard and being dry, he called at an alehouse close hard by. Landlord, bring me a pot of ale, for 20 guineas I've earned this day. Follow a lair a little I day, follow a lair a lie-gee-ho. The landlord says, well done me cock, your rivets you have boldly knocked. Me liquor is good, your money is fine, and you shall stay with me to die. Follow a lair a little I day, follow a lair a lie-gee-ho. If all is true as I've been told, the tinker he spent all his gold. He may do as he's done before and rivet the maid behind the door. Follow a lair a little I day, follow a lair a lie-gee-ho. Follow a lair a little I day, follow a lair a lie-gee-ho.
I was born on holy land, amongst the dales and Scarborough sands, where the green grass grows underneath the white rose. And I was raised here in the north, just south of the Yorkshire moors, a little town out by the coast. And when I'm feeling down, I take a drive out to the east. Something picks me up when I just stare out at the sea. When I hit the road, I miss the scenery right here in God's own country. We don't need a London town, we've got our own beautiful south. And if you wanna know the score, it's London, Mill and Hove Fall. Glasgow ain't no Stockton Bridge, and Reading ain't a patch on Leeds. Crowds sing louder in the north. We made the Human League, Pope and Kaiser Chiefs, and I bet Arctic Monkeys have stood here before me. Oh, I could move to Nashville, but I'm in good company right here in God's own country. We set trends right here and it makes me proud. If Wilberforce was still around, then he should take a bow. And strange as it might seem, strangers say hi in the streets, right here in God's own country. What would I drink once the world shining, but I prefer the tea right here in God's own country. When he says my time is up, when I finally bite the dust, I've just got one last request. It won't cost an awful lot, just burn my body in a box and gather up whatever's left. Take me to Flamborough, where the white cliffs meet the sea. Throw me in the air and let me scatter in the breeze. Say your last goodbyes, then let me rest in peace. Right here, in God's own country.